good arm. Oney Lorcan can still fight, but to very little avail.
Both Mendoza and Wilde have such great respect for Lucha Libre culture. Who better to help keep Santos on top?
Oh, my goodness.
Look at the confident smirk on the face of the Cruiserweight champion.
Well, this is exactly how you could have written it for Santos Escobar in his 205 Live in-ring debut. Seems like barely even breaking a sweat out there against Oney Lorcan, which I don't think any of us have ever said.
I completely agree with you, Byron. You got to give a hint of credit to Timothy Thatcher, who's responsible for the injury.
Oh, Escobar able to catch himself. Oh, my. To hear the impact.
Sounded like a firecracker here in the PC. Couldn't agree with you anymore, Byron. Beautiful takedown. Escobar not finished yet. What's coming next?
Oh!
Back to your statement, Byron. I think the official might want to take a close look at Oney Lorcan if he's able to compete.
Escobar just picking his spots now on the apron, down on the right arm of Lorcan.
Well, the referee asking Oney to continue. Might be a decision I would have advised against, but
there's no surprise there. We pointed it out. Oney Lorcan's not going to quit. He's not going to tell the official to stop the match.
I guess even with one arm, Oney's tougher than most men with two.
Oh, my!
Uncorked an uppercut. Escobar's rocked.
Oney Lorcan able to pick up steam with one arm.
Adrenaline is an amazing thing, Byron, and Oney's starting to feel it.
Oney with that crazed look delivers the blockbuster.
But Oney can't capitalize.
You're right, still favoring the bad arm. One offensive maneuver, but Oney Lorcan can't do much else.
It appears as though everything from Oney's bicep to his wrist is throbbing in agony right now. But Lorcan's still pursuing the Cruiserweight champion.
Oh!
That might have broken Oney's arm.
Yeah, you're right. Now Santos Escobar with the Phantom Driver. Good night.
Here is your winner, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Santos Escobar.